Jindosh, it's time to pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov. If the coup had failed, I'd be back home typing out the Duke's execution decree. Who would build something like this? And why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
Welcome, visitor. My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. I invite you to meet me face to face. Come over to the glass door. Now that I see you, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You've trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley movements. All that, and you have your father's eyes, your Imperial Majesty. Welcome, Lady Emily Caldwin.
Impressive, Jindosh. Then you must also know why I'm here.
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then. Clockwork soldiers, there's an intruder
from the other side.
Before you stands an intruder that will endure beyond my time. The Jindosh Clockwork Soldier. Marvel at the Clockwork Soldier's hardened metallic skeleton and razor-sharp blade. Are spread across the frame and hidden behind protective amber wood panels. Visual awareness in the front and back. Auditory detection in case the head unit sustains catastrophic damage. My greatest patient. In part, I made this place for luxury and spectacle, I suppose, but it's more than that. This place is a testament to engineering itself.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can. What? The window. Maybe the wind or something.
Activation.
Stand back!
Playback for combat protocols.
Let the clockwork soldier deal with it. This shouldn't take long! No use
this
running!
This blaze of someone eludes the machine.
Step aside! Give the machine some space!
Profile, but hostile.
You aren't going anywhere! You won't get away!
Just the thing for you.
Me then.
Hold still!
Come on! Just get me
down!
I've been fighting scum like
that!
What are you waiting for?
Oh, no! Identified
damn it! Protect your captain!
Kneel down to your
betters! Electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Quarry lost. Suspect for detection registered.
What are you waiting for?
Come here and fight, coward! Strike at me, then!
I have her in sight!
Why would you... Are you all right?
You've been warned. I'm going to call for
help. Out of its navy.
You have no thing to be done.
An army of clockworms can accomplish. So even bystanders fall to your wrath. What a tenacious monster you are. I'll enjoy dissecting your brain and discovering the poisons within. Soldiers. Quite dangerous. If you're really looking for Sokolov, that old nag is around here somewhere. scientific work would be distorted by his passions. In fact, they are inextricably linked.
What cruelty is this? There's another choice here. Assuming Jindosh's electroshock machine works. Not sure I'd call it mercy.
Central rotor. The machine is experiencing uncertainty. Still idling. Take this opportunity to back charge. Facing visual detection. General detection state. Idling. Commence lens refocus. Playback indicates criminal profile.
Can it be? Is that young Emily Caldwin?
Anton, save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Jindosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. would be the end.
I'm going to visit Jindosh too, old friend.
Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test. The machine has completed another full instruction. This playback indicates some detection without certainty. Commence lens refocus. If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic core. Standing by. The machine has completed another full instruction set.
We'll be safer in the carriage, Sokolov. Then, I owe Jindosh a visit.
Ambiguous enemy. Enemy evasion. Successful. Extending exploration of the area. The machine is idling. Take this opportunity to back charge second call. General detection state. Extra diagnostic playback loop. Mm-hmm. note. Remove this playback after the final field test. Increasing oil tank temperature. This opportunity to back charge second coil. The machine has completed another full instruction set. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Astonishing! You freed Anton Sokolov. Machine has lost its quarry.
Someone there?
Let's see. What was it?
Ha! She's got Sokolov!
You aren't going anywhere!
Ready? This shouldn't
this
take,
won't take long.
Keep your defenses up!
Come back here.
I'm not impressed!
Later, I'll be laughing over. Come on, let's.
Keep your distance,
enemy.
She's dangerous!
This place is summoning leads to the machine.
Let the clockwork soldier deal with it! Step aside! Give the machine some space!
Stay back!
I've been fucked, that's
this
not natural.
This can't be!
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Take this!
I think I just saw something.
Running search protocol.
No way!
Oh, shit. What? Somebody's down!
Continue search.
Come out wherever you are!
Let's see. Transition date here and search. think you're going to destroy me, but you'll only end up teaching me, adding to my studies. Breathtaking. According to the scales beneath the floor and my acoustic sensors, you move quite quickly.
Nothing then.
I wonder who will live here in this place after I've passed from the world. How long will the intricate parts continue to function?
I'm sure it's nothing. Someone.
Oh, little shit!
Well, machine should enter active state now. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Aristocratic profile, but hostile. Machine has detected something. The machine is over. This blaze of summoning.
I honestly wonder which of us has killed more people. I've had so many guests in this house. Sleep usually eludes me. My mind won't
Ramsay and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them. Delilah Copperspoon.
Playback for combat protocols.
Entering combat state.
Combat Protocol 6. It's present.
Well, good show. You've overcome one of my clockwork soldiers from the sound of it. Surprising, given your coupled upbringing. You've beaten one of my clockwork soldiers. I'll have questions about that once I have you restrained.
Aramis Stilton.
All movements are linked. Everything has a purpose.
This playback indicates some detection without certainty. Playback indicates lost enemy. The machine is not flying on audio lines. It's cooling down. Quarry lost.
Brianna Ashworth.
In motion, each exerting subtle gravity. With Delilah, a new empire could be drawn, and all the old barriers broken. Much could be accomplished. My clockwork soldiers have played their part, but each costs more coin than a wealthy man sees in a lifetime. It could take years to find a solution on my own. But if Sokolov can be tamed to get...
Shifting the walls and floors as if you were born here. Clever. Or are you just moving things at random?
Discovery, or whether I'm forced. No matter.
Mm-hmm.
successful.
What was that?
This indicates the search protocol is underway.
Oh, damn.
No! Gee.
One of us is down!
Naka needs a good dogfighting club.
I'm surprised you're so passionate about regaining your throne. By all accounts, you were quite rubbish as an empress.
Hey, where did you go? What the?
Playback for detection registered.
Oh, you little shit!
Do this in case a body is discovered. Okay, enemy encountered.
Know that your last moment, the last vision you behold, is a work of scintillating industry. The very pinnacle of invention. Lady Emily, was that your explosive that just went off on one of my clockworks?
Ramsay and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them.
Evidence of robbery detected. Playback indicates criminal profile. Aristocrat. democratic profile, but hostile. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Playback for combat protocols. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand.
are linked. Everything has a purpose. It's all connected, you see.
Duke Luca Abel. The space behind the walls.